So we're in the last 24 hours of the Kickstarter campaign. Actually, I think it's 26 or something right now, but it's funded. Not a lot of activity the last few days, but honestly, I don't know that I can ask for much more. I feel like we've accomplished the goal, and really the focus right now is on getting to Toronto and shooting 20 to 30 interviews in that short period of time, probably closer to 30, and doing them well and getting the sound right and everything else. I'm also working on cutting together the short, my first movie, and trying to make some festival deadlines. So I'm busy. And you've been busy and kind too. So thank you so much, and we're almost there.
Yeah, I mean, those are two very different questions. The first movie you ever saw, you know, probably going to be animated, if we're honest. Or the first movie that really had an impact. I'll kind of take halfway between both questions and say the first movie I got really attached to and watched, you know, again and again and again and again and again was Zeffirelli's Romeo and Juliet, and I was like 12, 13. I can recite the whole play, and that just, for me, like, it's still Leonard Whinney and Olivia Hussey, like, oh, it's like the 1962 version, and just really captures the play for me. I loved it so much.